We stole the gold.
What?
Yeah.
How?
Okay, the first part you knew about. The part of the plan you didn't know about. While we recruited Harry in Brussels, Magnus dipped hundreds of iron bars in gold paint, which we sent on our own crates via SkySpeed's cargo. On the plane, while we were distracting the guys up top, Magnus waited until the plane was on approach. He swapped the crates. We just had the guy the real gold out the door.
And Luke?
He was never out. He just had a different gig. And all he had to do was guide them for a safe landing.
So what did Huxley end up with?
Homeboy? Got nothing.